We know that bagless vacuums are very popular nowadays. There's a tremendous amount of advertising, a lot of commercials saying, buy this bagless, it has a HEPA filter. And that's true, they may have that HEPA filter. But our experience, and we've been in business for 51 years, is that generally speaking, bagless vacuums are filthy, dirty, dusty vacuums. What happens is as you vacuum, the main filter gets impregnated with dust and dirt. As that happens, the suction plummets and you start emitting all kinds of dust particles back into your home environment. Don't you vacuum so that you want the dust and dirt contained instead of coming back out? We have different ways of testing and proving and showing to you that bagless vacuums are not good. Most bagless vacuums are made cheap. They have cheap plastic parts, a cheap plastic brush roll. The seals and the dust containers start wearing out, so dust blows back into your home environment. You know, 50 to 100 years ago, vacuum cleaners all had a paper bag instead of a cloth shakeout bag, and that was a big advancement. And now they've come out in the last decade with these bagless. And like I said, folks, we see too many problems with them. Most of the vacuums that we sell at vacuum cleaner centers are going to have a bag. Yeah, you're going to spend $5, $10 a year on bags. But if you replace your filters as recommended on a bagless vacuum by the manufacturer, you're going to spend $10, $20, $30 a year on filter replacement. Most people say, okay, I won't do that. You know, it's still picking up. But again, you're blowing a lot of dust that's harmful for you back into your house. Come on in to vacuum cleaner centers. We will show you quality vacuums at a wide range of prices with different attachments and some without the tools, but with a bag that will do a better job for you.